from dust to flesh, from darkness to radiance. Soon the Ashen will be... The cliffs ahead should provide a good vantage point. Beware, the rebirth of the Ashen will be violent.
Not safe, not safe, never safe. Them shadows, they's always watching.
Those that thrive in perpetual night and would extinguish these fledgling rays. We must find the Ashen and protect it from the Elder Dark. What a sight! Our world once more bathed in ashen light. You have felt the power of the Ashen and survived. We will need that strength of yours. The Ashen is still a sleeping child, vulnerable. We must wake it from its slumber. Before we begin our journey, we must bind your spirit to a ritual stone. If misadventure takes you, the stone will act as a beacon from beyond Death's Veil. There's a ritual stone nearby, in the district called Vagrant's Rest, but I will need my hammer and spark to awaken it. You must find them.
Bataran's hammer and spark. Most likely the vagrants have them. They're thieves and scavengers. They'll steal anything that's not chained down.
Give me my hammer, so I might awaken this sleeping stone. Touch the spark to the ritual stone. Bind your spirit to this place,